are at Gears and Grinds here. I'm going to do a little walkthrough. I wanted to start off with this charger over here. And that's Shelby over there. So let's walk around and see what's here. AMG. Nice. You get your guys' attitude? Awesome cars. This little Datsun. Don't see that too often. Parked right up here. Supra. A couple of Vipers here. A couple of Ferraris up here. It's always fun to see what rolls in, like this little Volkswagen. Rolling right past the McLaren. You gotta love that. Great variety here. Vintage Acura NSX parked right next to a new GT3. Wonderful. Wonderful. Here's Nisa and her Honda. Never know what you're gonna see here. There's me. Porsche. There is Michael's De Tomaso Cavalli. Right there. And JDMs, we got them. And a bagged Ferrari. And parked, and that thing is slammed. Great color though, look at those wheels. Beautiful. Carrera GT. Didn't see too many of those. And I've seen this Lotus here before. This is a great little car. Get the interior on there. Scott's Corvette over there. Another Ferrari over here. And we got Mustangs over here. Okay, we will keep going. There's Wayne's Continental over there. Nice Corvettes here. Here's the backside of these Alfa Romeos that I featured here too. More of the JDM type stuff. Alphas. Beautiful little cars. Camaros. Nice Corvette. Oh, I love this pickup truck over here. Look at this. Look at the engine on this thing. What a beast. This is really a beautiful build. I like that. Poor business decision since 1965. Oh, nice bamboo truck bed. That's cool. Beautiful interior. Man, that is really nicely done.